Lead a one-man revolution from your armchair, talking cliches to listeners that aren't there. You call it warfare, but your wars aren't fair. If they were, they'd be suicide bombers in arms fairs.
YouTube salute. Pastor Troy was on the Morning Hustle show, and he came out to talk about the homophobic comments that people are twisting his words around. And this is what he had to say. They love to push this shit on our kids. The other day at Applebee's, had some punks kissing and laughing, eating mozzarella sticks. And his 14-year-old son came out and said, F that, dad, F Applebee's. You know, I don't want to be here. And that brought joy to his heart. And people on social media start calling Troy out that he's an anti-gay bigot. And the rapper producer didn't like that at all, because he feels that he has respect for people that are homosexual. He said, I'm not homophobic at all. I've been in the rap game for over 20 years. I've took more pictures with gays, transvestites, all of that, man, because it's not my concern. What are you? You like the music? Take a picture. That's fine. Just because I took a picture with this gay person don't mean I got to go home and tell my son, hey, man, it's all right to be gay. I just took this picture with this gay person. It's cool now. It ain't. Everybody want their son to grow up to be a strong heterosexual man. Hey, man, I just said what I had to say. I didn't know. I couldn't do that. I still got a First Amendment right too, right? First of all, I'm on Pastor Troy's side, because if you want strong black men, strong black women, you want to raise them how you want to raise them. If your child grows up when they get past 18, they said, this is who I'm going to be. I'm going to be with another man or another woman. Well, that's their choice. They have that time. But in your household, you can do what you want to do. I'm raising my children to respect everybody. You can be homosexual, heterosexual, doesn't matter. You're going to respect everybody, because that's my concern. We have to have a respect for each other. Now, we know the LGBT community, they have their own entity and what they're standing for. Ain't nobody knocking that. But there is an agenda against black men, not just in hip hop, but through this world, because a alpha black male is a threat to white supremacy. And everybody knows that. Come on, man. Let's be real. Let's be real about that shit. If you got some beta black male walking around, what the fuck he gonna do? He ain't gonna harm nobody. Man, that motherfucker ain't shit. And I'm just being real. It's just the fact that the police gonna laugh when they see strong black men standing up for something, like a Malcolm X, like a Khalid Muhammad, a Patrice Lumumba. You know, strong people that stand up for something, that brings fear. Why you think J. Edgar Hoover was a plan to destroy black leaders? He said, I did not want another black messiah rising up. So everybody has their preference, and you have to respect his preference. Now, if he came out and said, F all gay people and I don't give a F about them, well, yeah, go ahead and attack him. You can do what you want to do. But he didn't say that. You know, that's my thing. And he don't have to, honestly, Pastor Troy don't got to prove nothing to nobody taking pictures with homosexual people or whatever. He can take a picture whoever he wanted. That's him revealing that information. I understand why he did that. But to me, it's not going to change other people's minds. They're still going to try to attack him. So I just feel like having strong black men is nothing wrong with that. Now, if people decide saying, oh, let them do what they want to do. No, you do what you want to do. Don't worry about what these people over here are doing. Let them figure out what they're trying to do. That's my thing. Like I said, I don't knock nobody else, because who am I to judge? I'm not the best person on this planet. But at the same time, though, I have respect for all. And I want the best for everybody. But when it comes to the black community, I'm going to speak on that, because I'm black, you know, and I'm unapologetically black. And when it comes to that, is this, I want the best for our race, because a black man, a black woman is a revolutionary act, and they fear that. Because when black love, you procreate, you populate. Post your comments below. Hulk smash black parent to the like button, subscribe to my channel. click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to the channel, I have Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs, everything's in the description. Until next time, peace.